Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this effect in Photoshop. First of all, grab a reference text, or you can directly write what you want. Once done, select the text and the background, right-click, and convert it to a smart object. Go to Filters, then Blur Gallery, and choose Field Blur. Arrange the circles in the way you want. Increase and decrease the blur value. Once done, go to Filter, Filter Gallery, and choose Graphic Pen. Set the stroke direction and adjust the values for your design. I used 6 for the stroke length and 21 for the balance. Once done, press OK. Once done, go to Filter, Filter Gallery, and select Torn Edges. Set the values accordingly. I set 13 for the balance, 14 for the fade, and 11 for the contrast. Once done, press OK. Perfect. Now, go back to Filter, click on Add Noise, and set a fairly high noise value. I set it to 21%. Press OK once done. Add a texture for a more realistic effect. You can find my textures in the description, and one is free for everyone. Thank you so much for watching until the end. If you enjoyed the video and want more content like this, subscribe to my channel. It will help me grow and pursue my dream.